live with Padres Pedal the Cause at Petco Park. Here's Kimberly King.
And good morning. We are live from Petco Park. And just a minute ago, we had all the cyclists out here. They are on their training ride. So today, they leave 50 miles or so. And I am joined here with by Jeremy Manahan. Thank you so much. You are Team Super Riley. I love this.
Yes.
Who's Riley? Talk to me about that.
Riley is our four-year-old son. He is battling neuroblastoma. So pretty much from birth, he had complications. We found out like a week later that he had this childhood disease called neuroblastoma. So he's gone through a couple of rounds of chemo, a couple of surgeries. Mm-hmm. Currently is on a study drug right now through Rady's.
And okay, I was just going to ask you, Rady Children's. And actually, there's Salk Institute, Sanford, Burnham, UCSD, and Rady Children's. That's why you ride.
Yes, exactly. Just want to represent... kids, especially, there isn't much funding out there for research in regards to them. So this is definitely helping the cause and helping other children out there.
Who's on your team?
Our team is comprised of our neighbors, friends, family members. So we have a good amount of people, a lot of support around us.
And what are you looking forward to most November 17th?
What I'm looking forward to most is I can't wait for the ride.
Yeah.
I think it's going to be fun riding through San Diego.
First time out. Well, thank you so very much.
Thanks,
go to pedal.org.